Hello guys, in this video I will tell you how to move fast without pressing shift key in PUBG mobile emulator. You can see our normal movement is this, and if you press the shift key, start sprint running like this. Okay, you can move without pressing shift key. Just change your control settings to go to settings, select controls, then select the third one, left movement fixed button. Okay, then go to customize and click on key mapping. You can see our movement circle is here. Just set these things to some things like this. Then save and exit. Not working. 1 second. Should be bigger. Okay, now it's working. I'm not cheating. You can test this in your emulator. Then comment it if it is working. And one more problem is here. Whenever you press the S key, it means backward. It's also a little bit front side. You can see this. I'm pressing S. It's also move. Okay guys, if you like this video, please subscribe my channel, comment and share with your friends. Have a nice day.